Test, test, test. Seeing if this is on. What do I hit? Go live? Am I already live? And you hit it twice? Alright, let's see how this works. I'm gonna do some drawing live for you guys. Turn that music down a little bit. See if this works. Test, make sure this comes through. Pause this for a second. Alright, looks to be okay. Turn it down a little bit. All right, let's see. Try to share this. Go back to my page. To the top. And then I'll share it. Taking your cartoon drawing. Live post. Alright, let's see if I can get into this. I might have to pull it up on my phone. Let's see how that looks. Alright, 2 minutes to. Let's find, I was gonna do, just to start it off with a character. These are all sketches, so they're gonna be a lot of lines. I was thinking about using a pen today and do some pen sketches, but I decided to grab a pencil last minute. And your job is to give me sort of request characters to draw. I'm only going to be live for about an hour or so. So you have to request characters, but also guess the characters. Well, I guess if I select the character. This is a friendly character. How's that showing up? Okay. I know it doesn't look like much yet, but this is sort of what I do when I first start, is I just put a bunch of shapes everywhere and make sure everything is going to line up. You can go light and then erase all this stuff later. So, let's start drawing this character. Of course, I am looking at something too. Because I don't work for Disney. So now you know that this is a Disney character. I haven't drawn in a while, actually. I've been kind of slacking with drawing. I've been doing, like, digital drawings, so it's weird to go from, like, digital to pencil. I mean, I like the more organic feel of a pencil, so it's weird to pick up different, I'm on a pencil now, not a pen or a Apple pencil. And just I usually don't shape the. I usually do the nose and then the eyes first. So let me do the eyes so you can see that I actually have a character coming to life here. You guys will pop in all day to within the hour to say what's up. Might be able to tell who it is now. Possibly. I gotta put the teeth in now. Just straight lines down in the teeth. Of course, you want the right amount of teeth. Got some happiest tunes on Earth playing right now. On, Pandora. Let's add some hair up here. That, and then this will come up and shape his head. You guys can guess if you know who the character is that we're drawing. I haven't really drawn this character, so I'm a little not slow, but I just haven't drawn him, I don't think, ever. But he's kind of fun to draw. A little sketchbook, so this is only on a tiny sketchbook, but it gives me room to draw.
Here's why 18
I'm gonna kind of round him out and add his ear over here.
You get 2 ZTE Maven 3 smartphones for free
and 2 lines for $75 a month.
AT&T prepaid has no annual contract
and no activation fee.
Switch to AT&T prepaid and get 2 free ZTE Maven 3 smartphones and 2 lines on AT&T's reliable network. Limited time offer available at participating AT&T stores. 2 for $75 per month requires 2 new lines of service on a $45 monthly plan each under a multi-line account. Account owner on autopay. Reliable network claim for third-party sources fees. Coverage.
Yes, Abu, very good.
Here's why AT&T prepaid.
prepaid is a great prepaid choice.
When you switch to AT&T prepaid, you get 2 ZTE Maven 3 smartphones for free and 2 lines
for his little app back here.
AT&T prepaid has no annual contract
and no activation fee.
Switch to AT&T prepaid and get 2 free ZTE Maven 3 smartphones and 2 lines
down.
On AT&T's reliable network. Limited-time offer available.
Down.
2 for $75 per month requires 2 new lines of service.
Like so. Now I gotta just do his body. I sort of put his hands here. Alright, let's finish this guy up. I'm sort of dancing around him. He should be done by now. So his hand is holding his tail. He's got like a something like that going on. So you can do the round part first and then put his hair in if you want later. That's kind of what I did there. And he's wearing a little vest up here, up to his shoulders. And so we go over to this side. I got his little vest, and then his other hand is over here. I don't know the scene. I think he's like got caught in the act of stealing. Like round, and then hope we have room for his feet. We should. And this is round. His tail is up here. Let's wrap around. Down and wrap around. The fox from Fox and the Hound. All right, we'll do. I forget his name, but I'll draw him next. Let's see how many of these sketches we can do in the hour. Pencil's working out all right. Got my sharpener. So this, he's got like a little gap here for his feet. And then, his feet are like human hands a little bit, like hands going on down here. And only, like four. The reason they only draw four, I guess I should move that up. They only draw four hands, or four fingers and four hands, because, how's that doing? I gotta turn that brightness down. Four hands, four fingers, four hands is just faster, easier to draw, because they're constantly drawing hands back in the day. Let me finish this guy up. Sorry. Just have to extend his tail, and then this guy is complete. His tail would be up here, and just make sure that this line is corresponding with the line coming up. Okay, that's him. Did we lose connection? We didn't drop any frames, which is nice. All right, good. Let me do that. Not the fox. Copper the Beagle. Copper the Beagle. Okay, Copper the Beagle. Let's do Copper the Beagle. A request here. Let's skip this song. It's not very happy. Lion King, like the death song. Let's just skip that. That one doesn't sound too happy either. Oh, it's a commercial. Alright, let me look him up. I have some water over here. Let's. That's a little better. Copper from, let's see, that was, I'll take 2 minutes off of that, so. Copper the Beagle. Fox and the Hound. Okay, let's see which one I want to draw. I could do one sideways here. Just a happy. Why are these so blurry? Alright, let's just do him real quick. I go sideways for this one. Why is this so? I'm trying to get a good image of him. Let me just increase that. I'll go this way drawing him. So this little guy, I'll give him me some room over here. Another circle. His face is very round. And I always do this little line thing here. Sort of wrap around their face. And I'll do the body as well. His body is a big oval. Like that. And then for his hands, you can always do circles like that. Just kind of bring it down where his paw would be there. And then over here. Even if you do excess, like too much on the circle, you can always bring it back. And or with an eraser or something. His feet are very close together. Okay, let's do this guy. He's got a nose like a triangle. Hopefully this is coming in. And then you can just kind of fill that in when you're sketching. And then this sort of rounds out his face here. I don't know why that cuts out there for a second in that song. And then he's got a smile on his face. I decided to draw a smiley one. This kind of comes down from there. You gotta have a little bit in his mouth, but the tongue comes out. Let me get up to his. I like to move around when I'm sort of drawing these sketches, not stay in one spot. So that would be his tongue hanging out. Make sure it's like that. From there. Part of that, and then you kind of expand this out. This is the white area. This will come through the top of his nose. Yeah, his eyes are in there for sure. this part of his mouth, top of his mouth. What's up, guys? I'm taking your request live of characters to draw. Mostly just doing cartoon characters, because those are the quickest. And his eye here is round.
Hey there, I'm a glue stick, so I have one job. I glue kid stuff.
I just like to add like a little catch light in there.
Who does a ton more? I give you 24/7.
Okay, now I gotta round out the rest of his face, which kind of comes up. He's like a, this is like him when he's younger, so he's very like rolls. He got a lot of rolls going on, kind of a little bit. And put his ear in, which is back here behind his tongue.
More room to stretch for less for the first time ever. Tulo, the cool innovative bed in a box.
I don't know if I made that ear. I'm sketching, I just kind of throw in like quick whatever areas are dark there. And then I need to make the bottom of his. Well, I gotta fill this area in too for his mouth. I will post these after the live so you guys can see them. The sketches that we did live. In case you guys have to run out. Alright, let's put in his floppy ear over here. And I'm lining it up with the other side over here to make sure that this side is a little bit lower. It's kind of at a diagonal, so we can go lower with that. It's okay to draw lines across, whatever you want to do. Always start light and then go darker. His neck leads down to under. Well, he's got like a little white going on here. Put his feet in, which is extended down here. I don't think we had his that's kind of why we do this, these circles beforehand. It's leading down, and then his paw. Hopefully the connection is okay for you guys. I don't know if we've like spun out or whatever, but also this video, put this video after done sketching up on our YouTube channel, just Jason's Photography. JaysonS. So you guys can see this, because I'm recording this as well, so we'll have a video of this. Sometimes I do go live on YouTube, but today we'll do a Facebook Live with sketching your characters. So now we just gotta get, well, it's got a little bit of, I don't know if we did this correct, but we can add the back of his head that would lead down. And this, his leg down here. Just make sure that this gap here is sort of small. Leading into his leg. His back leg. And his other leg on the other side is not showing because he's so close to the ground there. So let me move this over for you guys to see. There's our sketch. Copper? Is this copper? I think it was copper. Okay, so he's almost done. Let me just, I think his butt is too big. finish this guy up, and then I guess it's artist choice next. Unless you guys want to request something. I just had his tail. He's got a little brown area back here as well. Let's do that real quick. And he's got a little spot over here. Just everything real quick. Nothing. It's just a sketchbook. Nothing. Okay, there he is. This little guy. He's excited, I think. Ground right here. Okay, let's move on to something else. Sign that. Oh, it's 18. Bump. In short, you have a ghastly mess. I gotta find the character to draw, so let me, unless you guys have anything you want me to draw, let me know. I gotta look up, I guess I could do different, it doesn't have to be Disney, but if you guys, we just did, this guy here, cartoon characters to draw. Okay. All right. Oh, here's one. This one should be fairly easy. A character that I haven't drawn before. Let me go back to portrait mode. See if that's all set up right. Okay. I don't think I've drawn this one, so I can maybe try teaching you at the same time. You might figure them out faster than. No, I've only seen like a little bit of these movies, but they've made. I feel like they've made too many of them. So, where we split it, that's where I'm going to draw. Ooh, it's getting a little bright, isn't it? I don't know why the light keeps changing. Every time I look at something white, I think it gets brighter. Okay, so his eyes would be circular. Inside, another circle. I'm trying to keep those the same. And then he's got this. That's kind of why I have these cross here, so you can keep those on that same line. Yes, Minion, but you have to tell me which one. I don't know if they all have names, I think. Don't they? So let me extend this so I can add, because he's wearing like goggles or something. I think there's one named Bob and there's one named, I don't know. I've only seen like bits of this movie. This guy's got hair. Only like 5 or 6, 3, 4, 5, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so now we gotta put like a face in. How do I determine that? Well, I could just kind of bring it down where I think is kind of right. But you can also line it up where you're gonna put his sort of body. He's wearing like overalls. And then extended. It kind of looks like a pineapple. Here's your Cars song. I think that's what that is. So now we have to like put a disgusted face on him. Kinda like this. And put some teeth in his mouth. Now on this image, this area right here isn't black, but I'm just gonna fill it in because he's disgusted. He's not happy. Let's draw two lines here, here, and here, and here that kind of have the pull on that, and then we have a shape here. This is like a pocket. Like so. From there, we gotta draw like a kind of a half circle over here. Pull on his overalls. I should move this up for you guys. He looks funny. I gotta line, I think I gotta line this side up though with the other side like this. So this should come down more. Like I said, I've never drawn this character before, but he looks hilarious. And then I gotta put his little feet in, which are just like squares or something, I don't know. It's like Bart Simpson feet. So if you guys have a request of character you want me to draw, feel free to sort of leave it in the chat and I'll draw them. Hopefully as quick as this guy. Because I don't have anybody to draw yet, right now. Okay. It should be whoever guesses what I'm drawing gets to guess the next one, or pick the next one. He's like wearing work gloves or something. What the heck? I don't know, I've never seen the movie. Maybe I should see them all. Let's sign that. Okay, there's three. Let's see, what we got? What time is it? That was 30 minutes for three, so maybe we can do three more. I need requests, though. I need requests, or I'll just keep picking. Let's see who I got. I don't know who that character is. Here's one for you. I try to pick characters I haven't drawn before.
Balance. It's not how much is left in your bank account. It's how many groceries you can carry in your right arm with a 2-year-old in your
I mean, I could do these guys. There's two of them. Gets you.
Farmington Bank. What are your terms?
Remember, I don't know. Let me take a... Well, that's a good one.
For the first time ever, across every brand and every size, Mattress Firm's big price
drop. I'll draw king mattresses to the price of queens. I know who we'll draw.
The price of twins. You can get a bigger bed for the smaller price you've always dreamed about. No matter the brand, you won't believe how far your budget stretches. Stretch your dollar further than you ever imagined. Then stretch out on your bigger
Let's
bed.
Let's see. I'm going to draw somebody. I'm going to leave it to that. If you can't request, if you guys aren't requesting, I'll just draw somebody. You tell me who they are. Popeye. Oh, I just told you. But no one was watching anyways. I'll only pick a different one. Because I already said that. Maybe I'll draw him there. Cartoon characters to draw. I don't think I've drawn this character. It's too easy though. Here's one. I think I've drawn this one though before. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Usually someone pops on here and tells me who it is. Oh, I got one. I know. Here we go. This is the one I'm gonna draw. It's still like blurry as heck though. See if we're all set to so bright. Okay, here we go. So this guy, it's a guy, has like a big body, a really big body, and sort of like a pointy face, but big hair. I think they're making a live action on this. I'm not sure though. Okay. I think I didn't make the face big enough. Let's see. This one I won't draw the full body first. I'll just do the face first. And then his nose just is a line. And then there's a like a triangle or V, and he's got a smile on. Mouth is a little bit bigger, I think. Is that too high? I think I brought him up too high for you guys. Okay, that's a little bit better. Okay, and he's wearing sunglasses. You probably should already know who this is. Pop quiz. Who is this? And he's got like little ears. Wait till you see his body though. That's where you're gonna know who he is. I feel like his face was a little bit wider, but once we put his body in. Alright, let's this sort of wraps around. Huge neck. I don't even know if this guy will fit on here. He's got his muscles over here. The shirt is very tight. And then the muscle comes out over here, but I kind of shaped this a little bit differently. Here, I'll give you a good look at him there. Well, when you're watching it back on YouTube, you guys can, or when people watch it on YouTube, they'll know. They'll guess. They'll leave a comment. There's his thumb. I made his thumb a little bit different to kind of match it. Again, character with only four fingers, because they don't want to do all that drawing of five. It saves them that much. This guy. This guy. And this guy over here. And he's pointing to himself. This guy. Finger all messed up. Is it like that? I don't know. That's how it's drawn, I guess. Something like that. I guess. Okay, finish this. We still don't know who it is, though. Because nobody really guessed yet. So we'll leave that to... I know who it is, but you might not know who this is. I think like they want to make like a live action of this with The Rock. All right, let's make his little tiny waist. This comes down. Make sure you guys can see that. Finish this guy off. Might take a break from drawing, come back later, do some more, like tonight. We did a few today. I'm gonna put up the ones that we did, that I did draw. You guys still gotta tell me who this is though. So this is all black. It would be funny to put him in like a Hawaiian shirt or something. Different take on this dude. He's wearing high heels. Alright. Let me finish his shoe and then end this for now. Not done drawing though. Just for now. Alright, we're gonna talk to you guys later. Just some quick sketching. Dun, 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 dun.